Atlanta City Hall served as the backdrop for the inaugural BronzeLens Filmmakers Sneaker Ball, where over 300 filmmakers, aspiring creatives, and industry leaders gathered to kick off the 15th annual BronzeLens Film Festival.
We are excited to have the inaugural BronzeLens Filmmakers Ball here at City Hall. This year's theme is a sneaker ball at City Hall, because that is actually symbolic of Atlanta culture.
The stunning city atrium provided the ideal setting for this gathering, encouraging attendees to interact with City Hall officials, including the Mayor's Office of Film, Entertainment, and Nightlife.
I am hoping that because the BronzeLens really supports independent filmmakers, that the independent filmmakers feel loved and know that we are here, the City of Atlanta, to support them in all endeavors, and that whatever we can do to help them go to the next level. We are the film-friendly city that likes to move productions around to do one thing, and that's to get the shot.
More than just a celebration, the Sneaker Ball aligns with Mayor Andre Dickens' goal to move Atlanta forward by fostering relationships between the film industry, local government, and the community.
So our Fulton Films division, yes, we handle permitting, but we also handle partnerships. So it's partnerships like BronzeLens that really keeps us engaged in the community. So while I'm excited that they're learning about all of the great movies that produce on our assets, I'm also excited that they are hearing about the partnerships that we continue to make within Fulton Films.
Creative sneaker vendors and local film entities added to the excitement of the night, making it a true showcase of the vibrant, diverse, and artistic energy Atlanta has to offer.
We are a DIY custom sneaker workshop. We just want to bring everybody out, kind of cultivate their creativity and bring people, you know, get away from the phone. Just tap into your creativity and enjoy making shoes.
We are actually a Georgia-designated camera-ready city, which means that it's a great place that they can come as filmmakers to actually come film. And we are just really excited to be here to represent here at the BronzeLens Film Festival. It is just such a great partnership to work with them.
The BronzeLens Sneaker Ball proved that Atlanta is not just a film destination, but a cultural hub where art, community, and celebration come together seamlessly.
We are vibrant, we have a lot of young, exciting filmmakers, and we just wanted to do something to draw them to this event, to celebrate our 15th anniversary, and to celebrate Atlanta's amazing film community.